Hey everyone, Sigarm here. Today's First Steps episode will focus on helping you calculate might, strategy or armor bonus from various skills, as well as understand why it's important to have a rough idea on how it works. We will be doing some of these maths by hand at first, and we'll see that our attributes can play an important role when it comes to considering which skills or ranks are good or bad, thanks to the bonus damage multipliers. After looking at some interactions between skills and how they impact each other through this bonus damage, I will present you an Age of Empires mobile calculator that will simplify the whole process if you are interested in running some tests yourself. If you are new to the game and want to learn how to calculate bonus damage multipliers in Age of Empires mobile, this guide is made for you. Let's start by understanding what bonus damage means by checking out a simple hero like Caesar first. As you can see, his signature skill Crownless King states that he will do might damage every 9 seconds, 400% might damage with a might bonus to be precise. So what does this mean exactly? This implies that your skill damage is actually made of two components. The first one is the base damage, 400% in our case. The second one is the damage multiplier, the might bonus in this case. Let's say this might bonus multiplier is equal to 1.5 for instance, then 400% times 1.5 equals 600%, which would mean that Caesar's signature skill would deal 600% might damage in total. So how do we actually calculate this multiplier, this might bonus? Well, let's first notice that we have different type of bonuses, but they all work the same. Might bonus, like Caesar's signature skill case, strategy bonus, like it's the case for Justinian's, for example, armor bonus in Barbarossa's case, and siege bonus, like it's the case for some customizable skills. It can also be a combination of at least two attributes, like it's the case for Ashoka's signature skill. To put it simply, it's a bonus based on at least one of your hero's attributes. Let's go back to our Caesar and his might bonus, and let's check his attributes by selecting this icon right here. Let's tap might to open this little box filled with the information we are looking for. Here we learn that every point of might will increase the skill effects with might bonus by 0.3%. This data is what will help us calculate this might bonus, the multiplier we mentioned earlier. Thankfully, this bonus factor is the same for every attribute, 0.3% for every attribute point. Let's go back to our signature skill. Caesar has 390 might. Every point of might increases the skill's damage by 0.3%. This extra damage is added on top of the base damage. The extra damage from might is calculated as follows. 390 times 0.3 divided by 100 equals 1.17. This value, 1.17, is the bonus factor added by Caesar's might. To get the total skill damage, we combine the base multiplier, 1, which represents 100% default, with the bonus factor, 1.17. Together they form the final multiplier, 2.17, which increases the skill's base damage. The total damage from Caesar's signature skill is then 400 times 2.17 equals 868% might damage, which is way more than the base damage once you had the might bonus. To understand this better visually, let's start again with a formula. Total damage equals skill value multiplied by attribute times 0.3 divided by 100 plus 1, which in this case means total damage equals 400% from Caesar's signature skill times 390, our might, times 0.003 from the attribute description plus 1, which leads us to total damage equals 400 times 1.17 plus 1 equals 868%. The logic is the same when it comes to rings and when it comes to skills that depend on multiple damage bonuses like Ashoka's signature skill. Ashoka's signature skill at rank 5 will increase your commander's secondary strike signature skill's activation chance by 6% with a might and strategy bonus. This is simpler than it looks. The formula from before will now look like this if we take into account the additional bonus here. Total is equal to skill value times attribute 1 plus attribute 2 times 0.003 plus 1, with attribute 1 being might and attribute 2 being strategy. Our Ashoka's might is 494 and our strategy is 355. In our case, total equals 6 multiplied by 494 plus 355 times 0.003 plus 1 equals 21.30%. This here is a pretty big change, as it means that Ashoka's signature skill will increase the activation chance of your commander's signature skill by 21.3% and not only 6%, which is massively different. This is why it's important to understand the meaning behind these bonuses, as they can reveal the true strength behind some hero skills or ranks. Now that we have a rough idea on how this works, we'll see how to make this easier for everyone by using a very useful online tool. Welcome to the Age of Empires mobile calculator, coded and developed by an awesome guy named Victor. In here, you can calculate and preview what you can build, heal, train, depending on your speedups, how many Mightiest Governor event points you'll gain by doing so. There's a part for Commander XP and skills as well, there's a part for your equipment materials too. You guessed it, it's very complete and it works very smoothly. When I reached out to Victor and asked him if he could add this bonus damage calculator on his website, he kindly accepted and got it done insanely quick. A big thanks to him for his work for the community. I won't make a complete guide about this website, but definitely go and check it out. I'll add the link in the description. What we'll definitely look at though is the stats calculator part, so let's click on that. This calculator will make our life easier when it comes to calculating our stat multiplier. If we go back to our Caesar stats and want to calculate our final signature skill damage, we just need to fill out our hero data with what's important here, namely our might, which is 390. We select our stat type, might, then we enter our skill value, 400%, which is the skill damage of my Caesar signature skill. As you can see, the calculator will directly give us the final value, which is the same we calculated by hand, 868%. If we go back to Ashoka this time, we'll see it's fairly easy too. We fill our hero data again, 494 might, 355 strategy. For our skill data, our two attributes involved are might and strategy, so we select those. Our base value is 6%, and as you can see, the calculator will find the same result as we did, which is 21.3%. So this calculator is amazing. It will save you tons of time and will give you a quick idea of what a skill can look like when you include the bonus multiplier to the base numbers. We'll be using it for the end of the video, as the first part was mainly an introduction to show you where the maths came from. Let's now see some interesting synergies and interactions we can find between some skills and ranks thanks to this bonus damage. The example interaction we'll look at here involves Warrior's Hymn, a skill I often advise to take whenever you can on a support, as it is an excellent one in my opinion. Let's use Attila and Mulan from my Archer lineup and assume that Warrior's Hymn activate on Mulan as well as Attila's signature skill. Here are what my Attila's attributes are and what Warrior's Hymn and Attila's signature skill do. What interests us mostly here is that both skills will boost our commander's might, and in both cases, the total amount will depend on our Attila's might. Let's enter our Attila's might in the calculator, as well as Warrior's Hymn base might boost. We see that instead of giving 94 points of might to Mulan, Warrior's Hymn will in total give her 223 points, which is massive. If we enter a signature skill's base might boost now, we can see that instead of giving Mulan 50 points of might, Attila will give her 119 points of might instead. If both skills activate at the same time, then Mulan will gain 342 points of might, which again is very high. Let's look at my Mulan's attributes now. Thanks to Attila, she will go from 466 might to 808 for the duration of the skills. This means that if she is to activate Weak Spot Attack, for instance, instead of boosting her own damage by 54% thanks to our base might, she will instead buff her damage by 77%, which is very different. Of course, the damage of the skill itself will also drastically increase thanks to Attila. All of this to say that understanding the maths or mechanism behind the bonus damage multiplier can help you understand why some heroes pair well with each other and why some skills are more interesting than others depending on what you want your army to achieve. This logic can also be applied to debuffs from heroes like Hannibal, for instance, as the attributes reduction he inflicts on his enemy will reduce not only their attributes but also all of their skill sets' efficiency. I hope this guide helped you when it comes to damage calculation, and I hope this will help you manage your lineups and skill sets better. If so, feel free to subscribe to the channel and leave a like on the video, and don't forget to check Victor's Age of Empires mobile calculator. If not, well, you can always check my lineup guides on that very same channel. As always, feel free to ask any questions in the comments below, and if you'd like to try Age of Empires mobile, you can use my download link in the description. See you soon for the next First Steps episode. Bye everyone.